Feel free to peruse. Pay me no mind.
Almost enough.
Ah, securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh, just scraps, huh? Interesting. Hold the phone. There we go. Ooh, that's fun. Ah, too fast. Nice. Come on. Got in one. Crimson skull. Very valuable.
Ah, yes, yes.
Do you like this thing I found?
You will part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
You can give me more for it.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
So close.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Thank you. The Lemmy.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Sure is.
Please come again.
Assume this is an amnesty area. Juggle. There we go. Okay. grab it already. Thank you. Puzzle begin. Okay, so they're handing me ammo. Oh, I need to light it. Could probably sell it. The Azure Eye. Interesting. Very valuable now. Well, I was down here, huh? A fun duck. Thank you for sharing that with me, dog. He's going nuts. All right, then. Back to the kitchen. Something's still in this room, too. Oh, right, the elevator. Do chicken shit to try that spot before. Bells of this chamber ring out. Bells. Give me ammo too. The fire goes when there. Something has to show up. There you are. Three. Gotcha. Five. Hope no one finds me as soon as I finish climbing this ladder. Kitchens. Treasure? That's the one I already got. I don't need your stinking map. Heard there were I heard there was something called the Dagger of Deathflower somewhere in the castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Dagger of Death.
They're now working on the presentation for the map. And we are meeting.
I hate art, and especially pottery. Okay. Let's go. Oh my god. Still not sure what the little dots are for. There's something else in the attic, huh? Waited way too long. Kitchen elevator, maybe? What have we got? Another crystal fragment.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresque is done in by the likes of you.
Oopsie whoopsie.
Shall I choose something for you?
That's patronizing. Look at the price on that bad boy.
And buy it I will. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Leave this to me. Aha! Hard times, Ethan. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Till next we meet.